Because I expect a reward for this. Actually, I expect also a reward in the form of blood like this guy here. Yeah. Yeah. You go there. Go take a leak. Min-air. Always heading to the nearby corner to take their leaks. So. You wouldn't catch a woman doing that. Usually. Unless there is no toilet around. Okay. And in we go. I will try to talk with him now at this volume level to see how it works out.
Hey! So, like, how you doing on that thing we talked about?
The Life Eater has enjoyed his last meal.
Right on, girl, yeah! Hey, I'm sorry again for what happened before. Still haven't heard anything from Bertram. I'll let him know about how good you did, about how you were cool about everything. Yeah!
I got experience points, so all is good. The Life Eater was a thing of death and shadows.
Bertram said it's like a vampire, different, you know? It's like what they had in China instead of vampires. He said lots of them have been coming to California for some reason, I don't know.
Okay, fare thee well. Oh, I have an idea. I have an idea, I mean, that I shall check out some more computers, because the series Janet clone isn't here today. Email. Santa Monica is my city. Janet was bitching at her, okay. This should be a thing of the past. And anything here? Nope. The umbrella is still here, so this isn't an indicator for if this crazy girl is around or not. Okay, I am going to Bertie now, and then I'm out of here. Bertie, we run. I can't sell my goodies somewhere else.
It's the pungent sewage of hell, seeping into the cracks of this putrid purgatory.
Hello.
Nice work, Cupcake.
Yeah.
I felt that explosion a mile away.
Oh.
It's all over the news, too.
Bells.
Man, there's gonna be some pissed off sabot just howling for blood tonight.
Well, do you know of Beckett, the noble lone wolf?
Beckett? Well, I know of him. Why?
The dark voices told me that he was near.
No kidding. Huh. Must be something major happening if he's in town. Beckett is a historian of sorts. He's unearthed more vampire lore than anyone. Well, that's all Beckett does. Seek the truth behind our condition.
I'm staring at your forehead right now, sorry. I seek to pull some questions from your bubbling dome.
What do you need?
I made the acquaintance of your golden ghoul.
I know you did. Sharp kid. Can track like a bloodhound. I watched him work for a while before I approached him. I had no idea how eager he would be to help.
I thought you said that there wasn't a little one single brain cell between him and me, but whatever. It festered in your brain that I would.
I knew you would. I had him watching you know who for me. It was inevitable you'd pass through a joint. I told him to keep an eye out for you, gave him lines to feed you, the whole bit.
But I vanquished the Asian nightmare in his stead?
No. You helped me remove a spy without revealing myself or getting my hands dirty. Pretty good actor, that Knox, huh?
Well, you have mastered my brain. Bravo. Actually, I did it for the experience points, but okay.
Don't take it hard, Cupcake. I won't be the last elder to milk you for a favor.
I seek to pull some more questions from your bubbling dome.
Like what?
I could ask him about that shadow cloaked killer, you know, Carnival of Death, just now, but now I seem not to be able to do it anymore. You can ask him about the sects, and he will tell you that Nosferatu are the best and Malkavian are crazy. About the clans, I mean, about the Sabbat and about people.
Sure.
Yeah, tell me of the Jester Prince.
Jester? You call him LaCroix a Jester? You duh better watch that fledgling. Anyway, what am I gonna say? He's the boss now.
Well, okay. No one is more nasty than you. Fare thee well. I don't want to ask him all these questions now because the discussions and dialogues take up the major part of my let's play anyway, so... Wait, he did say that it is all over in the news, didn't he? Okay. I will watch the news before moving out. And so I will also sell my junk before moving out. Yeah, if you are totally eager to see the downtown arrival in downtown, then just wait for the next movie or so, I guess. So, hello.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
I want to buy
something.
Here's
what we got today.
Yeah. I'm wondering what my cat is doing right there. Okay, selling some stuff. I don't need a knife. I do need my pistol. I could use some ammunition. For this, okay. Are you selling darts? You're selling darts. Great, okay, I will buy 4 darts. And sell you this. And I will also sell you this because I think that these things aren't really worth anything. And this. Okay. No mail. Nobody's writing me. Nobody's sending me some. Oh, let's first check out if we are still in the same night.
Hello, LA. You're up.
Yeah. We are still in the same night, so watch some TV.
They speculate that it could be from a yet undiscovered family of sea creatures. In other news, an apparent third victim of the Southland Slasher has prompted the closing of the Santa Monica Pier, where
the
body was found earlier tonight.
The White King moves to protect his spawn.
Investigators say the scene closely mirrors those of slayings in Glendale and Long Beach. In both cases, the bodies of the victims were described as ripped, torn, bloody entrails smeared upon the walls, splatter on broken windows, feet in weird places, murder, murder, murder. A robbery gone bad at the Surfside Diner left several dead after the attempts by the would-be robbers were thwarted by a diner patron turned vigilante. Witnesses saw the vigilante run from the diner after they were alerted by the sound of gunfire inside. Police have stated that vigilantism will not be tolerated and that they know it was you. Actor Ash Rivers is lucky to be alive after his car crashed into the gate at Parasite Studios earlier tonight. Witnesses say that they were shocked when the Negative Zero star emerged unscathed and apparently unfazed by his high-speed accident. Rivers' agent released a statement stating that Rivers' crash was due to a mechanical problem and that the studio is not pursuing legal action against Rivers for the trademark gate's destruction. Miraculously, this is the second crash Rivers has escaped unharmed in the last year. A massive gelatinous creature that...
Come on, tell us about the warehouse.
...has scientists scratching their heads. found by a jogger early on Tuesday morning who says he smelled it a mile away. The mystery creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus. Though marine biologists that have examined the monster have commented that they have never seen anything like it in the cephalopod family before.
50 degrees.
They speculate that it could be from a yet undiscovered family of sea creatures. A massive explosion rocked Santa Monica tonight, sending several fireballs into the sky and prompting a lockdown of the warehouse district where the explosion took place. Early reports suggest that the warehouse destroyed in the explosion was being used in a weapon smuggling operation and that the source of the detonation possibly came from you. Stay tuned to Channel 3.
Okay. Yeah, the news. I like them. I do. Okay, we are off to downtown now. Do do do. Yeah, because this taxi driver arrived here. This taxi driver is strange. You will realize why later on. Okay, this is a point for a logical break. I will play some more later on, but so far I will take my break here, compress some videos, and then tune back to you. So bye bye for now. See you.